Welcome to the wonderful Wednesday Shave of the Day, Episode 1. Hey, Eric here with Adventures in Wet Shaving. And tonight, we are going to be using my Wade & Butcher Sheffield. This is a nice razor out of the mid-1800s, guys. And see that? That is a near wedge. Wonderful shaver. Very nice. Now, for a soap tonight, I'm going to be using The Art of Shaving. And this is new old stock. And this is the tallow-based sandalwood. All right. So far, so good. It smells really wonderful. Now, in the description, I will go ahead and have all the ingredients and the scent profile there for you. Now, we are using my Omega 10,098 brush tonight, and we've got the Puck Blooming. I'm going to pour off that bloom water, and we're going to put that on as a pre-shave. All right. Wow. Nice. Okay, now we got that on. Got most of the water out of the brush. And we're just going to load this up. I cut it down to fit in this bowl. All right, so guys, tell me how you're doing. How's your week going so far? Hopefully you're having a good week. Yeah, and things are going well for you. And tell me about your shaves. Are you guys having some good shaves? Are you having great shaves? Yeah. Yep. So far, so good for me this week. Work is okay. Everything's going well. And wow, look at this. Look at this. Looking forward to this. This stuff looks amazing, and it's tallow base, and I really like the sandalwood anyway, so I was thinking when I saw this, this is going to be good. So let's find out. Now see, I just went ahead and put that, the rest of that right there on the brush. Now we're going to take this. Which was left in my hand. Just rub that in. Makes a good pre-shave. All right. Now, let's get going here. Oh yeah, look at that. That's nice. So creamy. Oh yeah. I'm thinking we put a little more water on that. Nice. Oh yeah, look at that. Okay, here we go. Looking good. Now, this is episode one of the Wonderful Wednesday Shave of the Day, which means this is going to be with the grain. Okay, nice. All right, look at that. Great cushion and seems to be nice and slick. Of course, I really wouldn't expect anything else with a towel-based soap. I would think it would be nice and slick. Nice. Okay, looking good. Halfway there. All right. Now, there, get that cleaned off. Really good. Nice. Okay, again, look at this. Really nice. Nice and creamy. Okay, looking good. Wow, nice. Okay, let's get that washed off, see where we are. All right, pretty good. Pretty good, guys. That's not bad. That was like a, I don't know, 3 days' growth. So. Not bad, not bad. That Wade and Butcher cut right through it. All right, pass one complete. Click up here to see episode two and see how this shave ends. Click over here to subscribe, like, comment, share this video with your friends. Have a great shave and a good day, and I will see you next time on episode two of Adventures in Wet Shaving.